We're at Treetops, and with us is Jason Guss, who's an instructor at the Rick Smith Golf Academy here at Treetops. We want you to know this about Jason. He's been named one of the top 20 golf instructors under 40, and he's not even 30 yet, right, Jason?
Well, I'm actually 32, just barely 30. You know, one of the nice things about being an instructor at the Rick Smith Golf Academy is I've had the pleasure of teaching under Rick Smith, who, as everyone knows, is one of the top five instructors in the world. And then, you know, kind of the guy behind the scenes, Henry Young, who's been a Michigan PGA Teacher of the Year, who, if truth be known, would probably be one of the top 100 instructors in the world as well. So with that being said, you know, we're getting ready for an exciting year at the Rick Smith Golf Academy. We did very well again last year. It was busy, so we have a couple new programs this year that we're adding to our resume that we're kind of excited about. One, which is the Junior Golf Development Program we already talked about, and then number two is our Couples Golf School. Our Couples Golf School is going to be on Monday to Tuesday for 6 hours, 9 to 12 on each day. We're going to do some video analysis. We're going to have 4 students to 1 teacher, and we're going to try to do that program this year as well. So with that, we'll also do a 3-day full-day golf school, and then we'll do a 3-day half-day golf school, as well as a 2-day half-day golf school. So we've got a bunch of programs to choose from this year at the Rick Smith Golf Academy.
So Jason, what are some of the things that will be included in the instruction? Will people focus on short game, driving, walking the course? What are some of the things that you do do?
Well, with our 3-day full-day school, one of the things that's really different about it is that we actually do all of our filming and video analysis on the golf course, which a lot of golf schools don't do. They do it on the range. And as you know, we're a lot different person on the golf course than we are on the driving range. That school actually entails everything from putting, chipping, pitching, full swing, and course management. Our 3-day half-day school includes everything, but we just don't have the time to go on course. And then we have a 2-day half-day golf school, which is kind of our, you know, our tune-up golf school. You can come up, you can get do a little short game, do a little full swing, and you can get out of here without taking too much time up.
So Jason, is it aimed more at beginners or at average people who want to improve their game? Exactly who's your target audience here?
Well, we target everyone, obviously. I mean, we've worked with the tour players far down from someone who's never held a golf club before. So one of the nice things about our schools, all of our schools minus a couple schools, 2-to-1 student to teacher ratio, we have the time to spend with each person so that we can tailor the instruction to that type of talent.
That's key. Just having that kind of ratio is really going to get you to focus on that person's swing and that person's problem rather than having them just try to fit into a group.
Sure, and it's one of the things that Rick and Henry decided to do when they opened the golf school. They wanted the smallest student-to-teacher ratio in the country, which it still is for the golf schools, and that way we can really spend some time and help people while they're up here.
So, not only do you have a spectacular driving range, but you have the spectacular courses you can play when you're practicing what you've learned, and you have the best instruction in the business. Jason, thank you very much for talking with us.
Thank you.